got a bit of a situation over here. We're gonna explain really quick. Go ahead, Danielle. I've lost my voice, she says. That's sad. Oh, no.
Baby girl.
It's okay. At least I had a voice to lose, unlike Kevin. Yeah. Who sings backup vocals. Yeah, yes, he does. And without a voice, I won't be able to roast Kevin. Okay. Maybe you could do it for me. Me? Yep, of course. I'd be happy to.
All right.
Okay, I'm going to step in and roast Kevin for Danielle here. These are her words. I met Kevin on vacation, and before that, the only thing I've done on vacation that ruined my life was getting vacation braids. I basically ignored him the whole time, which he loved because he said it reminded him of his mom. Oh, man. Bing. But I have loved our relationship these last 12 years.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We have two beautiful daughters.
Yeah.
Yeah. We had them the old-fashioned way when he went on tour and I slept with the milkman, Danielle. I don't believe that. I don't believe that. I'm not believing that. But Kevin is truly the best dad, and like most people, that's right. And like most people, our daughters don't even know that he's famous. Of course, I think Kevin is the cutest Jonas brother. He's got those beautiful eyes, the kindest smile, and a massive... Whoa, okay. Yeah. I'm sorry. Danielle, I'm not gonna say that.